Good morning, and thank you for tuning to Live and Fly Show, where we are living live.
Soccer fans rejoice because now you can play on Fridays.
Need a reason to get out of class? We'll give you one after the break.
Jetman is not fiction, and he's not a superhero either.
I would love to get out of class, and I want to listen to that. And I heard it's supposed to rain today. Weather mix.
Basketball, basketball, and more basketball. Find out the scores after the break.
All this much more
coming up in a few.
Hey, Phil, can I have your locker combination? Everyone else is giving me theirs.
Sure, Mark. It's 5-7-30.
Come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go.
I'm on a non-activity list.
Why?
This book is 3 weeks overdue.
You just got another F in my class. This means you have to be on the non-activity list.
Make books.
Bad language.
Fighting.
Dress code.
Bad grades.
Welcome back and out to the news. Any 7th graders interested in working in the cafe during second semester, go see Miss Jackie. Again, any 7th graders interested in working in the cafe during second semester, go see Miss Jackie.
Boys Soccer Club will begin playing Fridays at lunch on the South Field in front of Mr. Mendez's classroom this Friday.
The Science Club Olympics will be Write It, Do It with Miss Kyra and Junk Box Challenge with Miss Van. This will be after school. Music videos just make the morning better, don't you think? Well, let's see what David has for us.
Hey, what's up, Trojans? It's me, David, with another new music video. It's Labyrinth performing the song Earthquake featuring Tiny Temple. Labyrinth is actually from the UK. Well, let's check out the video now.
Come in.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is something they call a groundbreaker. So let me first apologize to the shirts and the ties for your makeup. Cause I make you ugly. As soon as it drops, we're on a rampage. Bubbles popping up before you know it. There's rubble in the cause we'll be pushing it up. Somebody say, you
Well, that's it for today's music video. And don't forget to watch the full video clip.
Thank you, David. Time now, across the globe, and today's Wrong Works and Victoria. Good morning.
Good morning, Adam. Think flying is impossible? This guy thinks not. What's that, a bird, a plane, Superman? No, it's Jetman. On May 11th, Jetman soared at a speed of 190 miles per hour over the Grand Canyon. Yves Rossi took off 8,000 feet in the air from a helicopter and flew 8 minutes in a custom-made jetpack. Rossi worked on his project for 15 years. His jetpack was 6 feet wide and his wings were 45 pounds and was made of carbon fiber. Jetman's dream was to fly, and he completed it with flying colors. Well, that wraps up the news around the world. Time now to go back to Tetzloff for the upcoming events.
Thank you, Victoria. Looking at the Tetzloff calendar, today is Tetzloff Friday, the 7th grade honor luncheon, and Write It, Do It with Mrs. Kyra, and Junk Box Challenge with Miss Van. This will be after school. Tomorrow will be the 8th grade honor luncheon and principal for a day. And Friday is a minimum day and college day. And that wraps up the ongoing events. Time now for Live 5 forecast.
Well, this is going to be today's map, and it's finally after the day of which we call Valentine's Day. All right. And for those sad people, the weather is going to match their mood. It's going to be raining in Los Angeles with 57 degrees, 48 in Seattle. Over here in New York, it's going to be 49, and Dion's making some weird movements right now. Over here in Miami, it's going to be 70 or 80. I have epilepsy, apparently. y'all. And let's go to the five-day forecast. Today's going to be 60 degrees, raining. Tomorrow's going to be 71, cloudy. Friday is also going to be cloudy. Saturday looks pretty nice. It's going to be 66 and sunny. Sunday's going to be 64 and cloudy. Let's go to Katrina with the Whipple. I mean Angel with Katrina.
Thank you for that lovely introduction, Andres. For this week's web poll, we have Katrina with us. Good morning, Katrina.
Good morning, Angel.
Yeah, so how's your morning?
Yeah, it's been
very energetic.
Yes, and very cold.
Well, will you please read this week's web poll?
Okay. Should nutrition be extended?
Here's what you told us, Trojans. Yes, because I rarely have time to eat my snacks in just 10 minutes. No, because I like the times we get out of class. We want to hear from you. Be sure to visit us online at liveandfiveshow.com to vote. Send your comments to webpoll at liveandfiveshow.com. And if it's good, we'll read it on the air. So, Katrina, what do you think?
Nutrition, I don't think it should because it has nothing to do.
So you don't think it should be extended?
Yeah,
so you extended. So maybe we should just have like activities to do. Mm. And yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I like to give a shout out to the softball team. We are undefeated.
Oh. And I just like to give a shout out to Mrs. Tomas. Okay.
Yeah.
Hi, Bea. I think it's your turn now.
Thank you for that introduction. Well, the Lakers beat the Hawks 86-78. The Knicks beat the Raptors 90-87. The Bulls beat the Kings 121-115. The Nuggets beat the Suns 109-92. The Rockets get beaten by the Grizzlies 93-83. And last but not least, the Pistons get beaten by the Spurs 99-95. That's all for today's sports. Back to you, Adam.
Thank you, Bea. Now testing on today's daily 4-1.
Who refused to give up their seat on the bus? Barack Obama, oh, wow. Barry Bonds, Martin Luther King Jr., or Rosa Parks? Take five.
Hopefully you guys all know that answer.
I don't think Barack Obama had to give up his seat. He's the president, by the way, so he should have like the summer.
The answer is Rosa Parks.
I thought it was Barry Bonds.
I would like to give a shout out to everyone who wants a shout out.
I have to give a shout out to Isabel because she was sick yesterday and I didn't give her a shout out.
And I would like to give a shout out to Andres because he did the y'all thingy.
And yeah. To Ariana Ford.
All right.
Visit our website to watch today's broadcast online, liveandfiveshow.com. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube, Live and Five Show.
That's all for today's show. Have a great day, and we'll see you back here tomorrow morning.
Because I get 1,000 hugs from 10,000 lightning bugs as they tried to teach me. Just hanging.